Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I am going to show you error 400 bad request invalid URL HTTP error 400 issues on Google Chrome. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Without further delay, let's start the video. For this error 400 issue, first we have to check Google Chrome version. We have to update Chrome to newer version. So open the Google Chrome. After opening, on the top right corner, three dots will be available. Click on that, search for help and select the about Google Chrome. See, it will show the Google Chrome version. It's showing it's updated. So we have to relaunch that to finish the updating. If you are connected to the internet, it will automatically update to the newer version. Let's relaunch the Chrome. Chrome is up to date. After doing this, you can check for that error. If you are still facing that error, we have to clear the history and cookies of the Google Chrome. How to do that? Let's see. Open the Google Chrome again. Again, go to that top right corner three dots. Click on that. Here, option will be available. Delete browsing data. Click on that. It will ask. There will be two menus, basic and advanced. In basic, we can delete only browsing history, cookies and cached images. In advanced, it will show all password, sign in, not of fill form data and all. So we can delete from the advanced only. Also, we can give the time range, but we have to delete all time data. So we can select all time, then select all these checkboxes, click on this delete data button. It's cleared the browsing data. After clearing the browsing data, we have to check for the cookies. To check that, here option will be available, third party cookies. Click on that. Under this, search for see all site data and permissions. Select that one. Here it will show the sites and cookies. Deleting the browsing history, we deleted all the cookies data. That's why none of the data is available here. If it's available, you have to delete that also. So after clearing also, we need to close and reopen the Chrome. Close and reopen and check for the error again. If you are still facing the issue, we have to reset the Google Chrome. So open the Google Chrome, go to three dots, search for settings, open it. In settings, left hand side, search for reset setting. Click on that. Restore settings to their original default. Reset the settings means all the option will restore to original defaults. Some changes means that will store to the original. Then reset the setting. Google Chrome has been resetted. Close and try now. All these options you have to try. One of the option will definitely work for that error 400 issue. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.